It is 3 a.m. right now. 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock. And I am wide awake. Super awake. I made the unfortunate decision to go walking somewhere around midnight with the idea of having that make me tired and possibly helping me go to sleep. It unfortunately completely and utterly backfired. I am now more awake than I was even before the walk. I'm more awake than when I woke up this morning and for like the first 4 or 5 hours of the day. Pretty fucked up. Pretty fucked up. Let me take a look at my camera. I had to change a bunch of shit, so let me make sure everything. Yeah. It looks tiny for some reason. Oh, yeah. Weird. Not gonna worry about it, though. I don't think I changed anything. But yeah, it is 3 a.m. right now, Lord Internet. And, there's usually nobody here anyways, so it's not a huge difference for me. Other than we don't have world-famous Croaker backing me up, you know, watching my back. Other than that, you know, Infected SA has been stopping by a lot, too. I'm missing that guy, just a little bit. But, I figure, if I want to play, I should play. And last time I was in this position, where it was super late at night, I went and played some King of Fighters 14, practiced some Terry Bogard, watched some, we're not going to mention what I watched. Apparently that was very frowned upon. it was a blatant breach in contract. Turns out, the two people who actually show up kind of care that I didn't stream for some 3 hours while I was a very boring Terry Bogard in the training room mashing out combos that I couldn't really do. Yeah. So I gave it some more thought and decided nobody really seems to care too much about the Shadows of Mordor run, at least those two jokers. They don't seem to care too much about it. They would rather see me play something where I die a lot, like Dark Souls. And, I get it. I get it. Shadows of Mordor, it's not really a thing to really get that hyped about to watch. It really isn't. It's something you definitely should play more than you should watch. I think I get that. So I figure, since they don't mind too much missing out on some Shadow, I could stream that tonight. So let's back up a little bit more. Why the hell am I streaming at 3 a.m. at night? It's a very good question. I don't have a very good answer. basically, I've been busy the last couple of days with nothing that I haven't been busy with for centuries now. I've been busy forever, trying to find a job and all that shit. Unfortunately, it looks like I'm going to be more busy this weekend. So, Saturday and Sunday. It's going to get kind of hectic, because we're going to go do some family stuff. That's always fun. Go see the grandma. But we're also going to go, like, way the fuck out to Commando Island? Or Whidbey Island? I can't remember which one it is. I don't remember. But it's pretty far. And at the same time, I've also got to be here because I got another set of relatives coming over to help with some trash run. So, busy. Busy. So I was thinking to myself, I haven't been able to stream, and here I am, 3 a.m. I'm wide awake. I just went for a walk. Nice, brisk 2-mile walk. Felt pretty good. Sat down, started relaxing. I'm like, I'm nice and tired. I'm going to conk out. And then in a couple minutes, I felt really refreshed. and actually pretty damn good. So, here we are. Made the decision. I decided to pull the trigger. I haven't done a this late a stream in a long while. I usually don't because I'm typically more of a daytime guy, but thanks to changes in lifestyle for the last couple months, trying to get different jobs and what have you, I was thrown on a wacky schedule, and it's been difficult adhering to one particular schedule because of that. Especially because I'm still just applying to places, and I could end up with another night gig. So rather than fuck with my sleep, I'm just letting things ride out, and this is kind of what happens. Like, by the time I'm ready, I'm fresh, I'm good to go, I want to stream, it's fucking 3 a.m. at night. So there you have it. That's the backstory. I apologize for anybody who's watching this and they're like, what the fuck, man? What are you doing? But I gotta play. I have to play. It's been like 2 days. I got busy the last couple days, especially on the first, because you get some money on the first. And I'm the guy around here. I'm the financial man around here. I've gotta fucking throw the dollar bills around. I gotta keep the big man upstairs off our backs. It's a lot of work. Let me tell you. In any case, I have changed the skin to Captain of Watches. This is the last DLC skin we have not used. We have used everything else in the previous DLCs other than the basic Talon, since that's the default. But everything else has gotten used. Oh, I'm sorry. Bright Lord and the Lothariel. I'm not interested because rather than being clothing options, they're complete character revamps. We'll be able to play the Bright Lord anyways. Because if he's a DLC character that we will end up playing. I haven't played the DLC at all. And this person is just a side. I don't even know why. It's not a character swap. Still same animations and everything. It's just looks different. That's all. That's all it is. Yeah. So, how's it going, Internet? Hopefully we'll, get some work done tonight. I can't even begin to guess how long I'll be doing this. I don't usually stream when I'm, like, approaching sleep, right? I tend to do it earlier in the day when I'm feeling pretty good. This is just sort of a weird happenstance where I'm feeling good and it's super late at night. So, yeah. I don't know how long I'm going to be doing this. I'd like to think a couple hours, though. I'm up. I mean, I'm feeling really wide awake here. I want to do some video games, because I haven't in a nice long while. Did I spawn right on this one? Yes, I did. So that means I can go grab that guy over there. So I think this is a good opportunity to just go through all the side stuff, then. Get some upgrades. We already got all the towers, which is kind of like my first thing I do. Oh, shit. Excuse me.
I thought I heard something. Don't hit me!
Sweet. Oh, what? Okay, this is not looking. This is not working good. This is not working out.
Keep away from his hands!
Where is the cat? Where's the cat? Is the cat dead? Okay, now I'm dead. Or the guy's dead. This fucking did not work out at all. This is not a great start to this stream whatsoever. Kill these assholes. Ooh! Ah! While he is on fire! I should probably start dodging and shit. Okay, time to get out of here. Let him play with the dog. He can have his fun with the dog. I'm gonna get out of here. I don't wanna. Ooh. Ooh, there was a special guy around there somewhere? Oh, look at that. Well, now I would say this is a free kill, but that's not necessarily the case right now. Ah, see, I didn't think it would be the case. Ooh, boy. There's a couple of nasty individuals over there. I hate these fucking dogs. Alright, let's start doing some of the side shit, yeah? That's what I want to do. Yeah, I quit last time over here so that I could do this stupid thing. Man, whatever. Well, fuck it. We're way over here now, so we'll go do this. I guess I could just kind of run around and do it. Get the upgrades. The upgrades I at least want to do. I think that'd be fun. But yeah, this is the... We didn't even really take a good look at this suit yet, have we? This is the full Captain of the Watch DLC skin. It is his original... It is his default outfit, but it is untarnished. And I guess this is what he uses in the tutorial before he dies. So this is his untorn, unfucked up outfit. And then, really, it looks exactly the same, because it is the same. It's just his right arm. I think the undershirt is ripped off. And I guess it changes colors. I think rather than that green tabard we're looking at, I think it becomes like brown or something. He looks a lot more brown with his other outfit. But, yeah, not really, like, 100% on that, though. That might be the only difference. In any case, it's a nice enough suit, I guess. I mean, so far I'm still down on the fucking platinum. The fucking, plate armor. The plate stuff. Man, that looks so good. I wish they didn't have the cloak. That's the only downside with it. There's the cloak, the red eyes, totally unnecessary. Don't need it at all. Alright, here we go. Bane of Shadow. Is this a stab, or is this a... This looks like I gotta fight. This is not stab, this is slashy time. Kill 3 elite guards, and kill 25 not elite guards. Well, I don't really care too much. But... I would at least like to get over to one of them, before I get too crazy. I could stab people, right? Yeah, okay. I could stab people, or I can stealth this. This almost seems like a mission you are supposed to stealth, but I'm certain that it is not, because I am looking at the quest, and it's a giant sword. So I'm reasonably certain that this is not a stealth thing. Regardless, I have got to... I would like to stealth my way over there anyways, just to make it a little bit easier for when I do have to kill the fucking guy. Although, I wonder if you could stealth kill it and just be like, it's over. Let's try this. I want to brutalize this guy. We're gonna see if I can do something to any of these guys. Oh, I got the guy already. Alright, here we go. Awesome. Now I gotta work my way around. See, I can kind of swoop them up here a little bit. There we go. Is this gonna get... Oh, wow. I kinda got lucky there. Ooh, still getting lucky. I don't really want to sit and just start fighting. I want to actually get over to these things that I'm supposed to be getting to. Doesn't look like there's any fail condition. I just gotta not die. I'm good to go. Should make it pretty simple. Although I remember this area being really shitty. Not fun to work. Now this guy seems to be holding up. So I'm gonna take an assassinate on this reaver down here. We're gonna brutalize this guy. That's gonna send people running. Damn, it's looking really nice. This area. Uh-oh. It's getting a little crowded. Let's get up here. I love that moon jump. I mean, it's such a huge leap he makes. Alright, here we go. Do this. Go over here. God damn. Okay, I remember now. I remember. There's a lot of this shitty stuff here. Oh boy. Tamung the advisor?
Unimpressive, you talks are.
Wow, I like the frill on his head. There we go. That's all I needed. Get the upgrade. Oh shit. Okay, my sword is visually upgrading. Cool. Take it. I don't think that's the highest. You half the legends, yeah. See, I don't like the new one over the old one. The old one looks way cooler. Seriously? Ghost Dad, save me. Okay, this is getting reckless. There are so many shield users. How come this is not exploding? There we go. Okay, he's got a shield. Can't jump him, and he's got a shield. Here we go. I don't know if these guys are going to let me do this. Nah, I didn't think so. Shit. You know what I can do now is just grab him, toss his ass. Okay. How did he get his health back? Oh god, this is not good. This is really not good. Ugh. I don't know how to do this. I'm not sure I can do this. Okay, I got an idea. I'm gonna activate my super special. And we're gonna start assassinating these fucking guys like crazy. There we go. Do this. Because if I kill this guy, I can get some intel on another dude. Is gonna be the last warlord of this area. Asgrom Swordmaster. Wow. You know, I don't recognize any of the armor I've seen so far. So either the DLC is really permeated the basic game, or I just don't remember shit. That's entirely possible, too. It's actually extremely possible that I just don't remember shit. Broken Mind. Ah, oh, the Karagor finally died. Alright, well, that worked out. Got to kill myself a named dude. Got some intelligence off him. He's actually kind of hard. It's the shield, guys. You gotta fucking use everything else. You can't just go up and start smacking him. It doesn't work. I mean, I guess most shield guys, you can do something, like, not direct. I guess you could leap over most of them. But if that guy wouldn't let me jump over him, so that was causing a lot of problems. I guess it doesn't particularly matter at this point. Ugh, I should probably go for the back rows rather than the front. Let's see, I see there is another. Can I make this? Oh boy. Yeah, I can make it. There is another dude. Yeah, he's right there. Uh-oh. Someone alerted? Are they on alert? Tell us again about how you killed that right. Okay, they're on alert, but they have not alerted yet. I don't think I can get that guy.
How come he killed a bunch of us just yesterday? Because he's a ghost. You kill him,
because he's a ghost.
You'll
be back. Sorry if the game's really quiet. I haven't been able to figure out the sound volumes too well. This game is pretty quiet. That was not what I should have done. Yeah, this takes too long. Oh my god, I cheated that. I legit cheated that. That's truth. I completely stole that. It is entirely unfair. The illiterate one. Stab him. Pull it back out and hit him with it. Alright, we got one more thing to do.
Don't get away from me.
Baba Bug.
No, you won't. He's gonna find you. Promise that.
Yeah, that's cool. But you are not an objective right now. You're just some random dude. So I don't really want to deal with you at the moment. I would also like to not get stuck on terrain. Yes, this is what I want. Hold the bridge. What? What is this? No? It did say hold the bridge, right? Oh, it's another sword one. All right. Oh my god, I tried to do this before. I remember. I couldn't do this very well. Oh, I couldn't do this very well. Shit. Fuck. Shut. Fuck. Oh boy. I remember. Because these guys will actually... Yeah, this is what you need to be careful about. You can't let the certain ones go through. Stuck. Yeah, I know you're gonna come back.
Nasty coward ranger.
This is not good, man. It's very not good. I think I can blow this up and hit everybody. I didn't even. I saw the yellow in the upper right of the screen. I saw it there. I saw the yellow in the upper right of the screen. And it's still triggered. That's because even though I saw it in the upper right of my screen, it meant that it was behind me, not that it was actually in the distance. I got fucked really good. I remember this now. It's the worst. It is the worst of the worst. I got stuck on this one for a while, and it looks like I'm gonna get stuck on it again. Alright, so maybe what I should do, instead of sitting here, I'm gonna move forward and I'm gonna try and do stuff up there. How about that? Nope, I'm not doing that either. I am not doing that either. Man, no matter how it goes... The problem is I have to kill the guy that is specifically targeted, and he's slipping all these enemies, he's just slipping through and I'm not seeing it. And that marker is not showing up, but it's showing up in different parts of the screen and it's not telling me where they are. There we go. Cleave that guy. Okay, there's still another... Yeah, I see it. Okay, where's the other... Can I get this guy? Okay, I still see the yellow mark. It's not behind me yet. Oh, I need Ghost Dad. Yeah, of course.
Gonna punish you good for giving me a hassle.
Let's see if I can single him out.
I've almost got him.
Yeah, I don't see any other yellow on my shit yet. Let's break this guy open.
Watch out!
Try again.
Ooh! Nice! Woo! Oh shit! Where is he? I got him! I fucked it up, but I got him. Give me an arrow back. Thank you. I don't see any other yellow on my screen yet. Snake, I'm alright. Tried to go for the shield guy. Yeah, I see another guy coming. Gotta be careful of that. Yep. Come around the right there. Yank out the bow. Snipe him down. There we go. Keep my wits about me on that shit. Goodbye, Noggin. You're not using that anyways. Oh boy. I just lost my shield killing ability. Alright, that's cool. We got 30 seconds. I'm gonna drop that. Let's see what happens here. Ooh, that guy was brave enough to strike at me? Fuck that guy. Where do you think you're going? Ugh! Ooh! Sick. I love this game to shit. This game is so good. Alright, this motherfucker right over here. This Wu-Tang looking motherfucker is gonna get it. Oh, he died and he fucking burned to death. Alright, I take it. I'll take it. Damn. God, I remember this one so bad. I died so many times to this. I almost did this time too! I lost it twice! Ooh. Ugh. I love this game. I am such a slut for kill animations that look really good. Ugh. Don't quite finish the job. There we go. That was... Did you notice that that... Oh, wow. Okay, I'm sunlocked here. Hey, you're noticing some of these are a little odd. God, it looks so good. You actually do that in the middle of the fucking attack. When he comes to attack you, if you execute rather than counter, it looks sick. What was that? Was that the alarm that just went up? Or down? Yeah, he just lost me. Oh, shit. Speaking of lost. Can I... Surprise! I gotta get out of here since there's no reason to stay. Scare everybody off. Although I would love to... Would love to get some of that. Uh-oh. Okay, hang on. I think I just heard someone yell for me. Hey, give me a second here. Denix! I'm sorry, man. Give me an AFK. I'm hearing somebody yell for my name, I think. Give me a quick second. This game, it doesn't have any multiplayer. The online component is like if you die, one of your guys on your friends list can see you die. Not see you die, but like they'll get a mission that is a revenge mission, and they will kill an orc with the same name of an orc that killed you. Kind of weird. Give me a quick second. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. I think I was mistaken. I thought I heard someone yell for me, but, if it was my brother, I'm pretty sure he would have sent me a text message, which he didn't. So, yeah, sorry about that. But, basically, that is the only online portion of this is that if you die, and somebody in, you know, your friends list, somebody is playing the game, there's a chance that an orc with the same name that killed you will show up in their game, and they will kill that orc for you and give you like a revengeance thing, whatever, something like that. If they successfully kill that orc that killed you, they have to, it basically shows up like one of these missions here. I don't think I currently have one. I don't think. Beast invade. Yeah, I don't really see it, but yeah, that's basically the deal. Kind of cool. You'll get a message if they succeed, if they kill the guy. But, I mean, it really isn't, proper multiplayer or anything like that. Oh my god, there's so many green guys here, but I can't kill them. There's too many. It's getting too crazy out here. I gotta run. I can't teleport yet either. I'm in the middle of a fight. I get these guys off my tail so I can teleport right here, right? Yes, I'll make this much quicker. Yeah, other than that, there's no online stuff to the game, which is kind of a shame. But I mean, they sort of wanted to focus on stuff, and that's what it was. Really, this game was supposed to have like a big nemesis system that was supposed to be all cool and shit. The nemesis system wasn't that great. Like, it was cool that they had names for stuff, but ultimately, well, the Nemesis system isn't really utilized in a, like, really significant manner. It's just some orcs have names. The practicality of the game is that you're still just killing orcs, and sometimes you're going to kill an orc that has a name. That's really what it just boils down to. Not a huge thing. It is cool. Especially when you're, like, going for a warlord, and the game, you know, the orcs are, like, chanting your name and shit. I thought that was really neat. It's a nice touch. But it's not, like, some game, amazing game thing or something like that, you know. It's not a game changer. But I'm hopeful maybe if they make a sequel, maybe they'll do something a little bit more with it. That's also another funny thing. You notice how he died? If you hit anybody off a ledge, they die, and the ledge doesn't even have to be very big. You can kick them off, like, a small ledge, and they will die. Looks like I gotta spend something. What do I want to get? It's probably not bad. I mean, eventually we'll get everything, so you don't really have to choose. You will eventually get everything. I could probably do that. Lethal Shadow Strike. I don't really use that a lot. Why don't I get that? I'm gonna try and make it a practice to actually use that. Because I don't use it enough. Fatal Shadows is now... Oh, okay. Where is this thing? Is it way over there? So if I grab this... Shadows strike and kill. Kill. Interesting that I was able to do that next to two orcs and they did not respond. Apparently their backs were turned. So that shadow kill, I guess, counts as a stealth move, even though there wasn't very much particularly stealthy about that kill. In fact, it was probably the least stealth kill you could do. Besides brutalize something, I suppose. Anyway, here we go. We got another one of these. What are they gonna have me do? Usually the sword stuff is just big brawls. Clear the docks of guards. And melee execute defenders. I don't know who or what those are, but I'm not worried about it. I'm not really worried about being super good at the bonuses or anything like that. I am kind of just going through the game. I've already played the game once before when it came out. And I'm just kind of revisiting it because I really, really like playing it. But I also never played the DLC, which Game of the Year edition, what I picked up here, has that. Is that it? Did we get them all? Oh yeah, okay. I think we got them. But yeah, gone through all the costumes, at least most of them, the ones I cared about. Costumes look nice. They did a pretty good job of those. Damn. I don't even have to, like, get into melee. You could actually stealth carry your way through this mission. Oh, shit. He was right there the whole time. This is really frustrating. I'm not hitting it at the right time. And he's a Reaver, so I can't fucking even do that. There we go. Yeah, at least get rid of one of them. Stab this guy while that guy is occupado! Ugh! That's the best. That might be one of the best. Maybe not the best. That is a damn good kill animation. That's really what brings me back to the game. The kill animations... They're so top-notch. Very few beat-em-ups are, like, that satisfying. This one is super satisfying on that level. Just go crazy. Brutalize this guy. Gives me 4 hits. Sweet. Flip over this guy so that I can get the execute. Yes, that's what I need. This guy is letting me rack up so many points right now. Sweet. It looks like I might have missed a guy. One of the dots is still around. I might be, my brutalize might be working against me here. Ooh! Oh, wow! Okay, I haven't seen that one in a while. Yeah, I see, my brutalize is kind of working against me, because they're, running away. And I'm supposed to kill them. There we go. Rectified. Gotta use the bow. Problem is, the brutalize is too good, too. I mean, it looks really good. Is there an explosive? No, not really. That's the stealth. Let's kill him. Don't make these guys run away, right? Flop me to the water. I did not want to go into the water. Like he did. Ooh. Punch him. Grab him. Toss him into the water. Leave the fishing. Alright, we got all the objectives. We are looking good to go. Bonk. Yeah, there really isn't a whole lot of challenge. I mean, the game is kind of... I was going to say kind of challenging. It's not really. The game isn't too challenging. Once you know how to play it, it's pretty straightforward. It's very lenient, and I like that. I like that the controls are super lenient. It just lets you be a badass. You can run around, mash the shit out of things. Really, really good application of the Assassin's Creed / Batman way of playing. You can mash, generally on a lot of buttons. You're not animation locked in a lot of things. And then the enemy variety isn't too much, but I think it is enough to make it so it's not like it's brain dead easy. You still do have to be kind of aware of what's going on. I got some red shit on me. Why is that? Oh boy, it's orcs. Okay. That sucks. I was gonna go get myself a green intel. But now those orcs are going to ruin all that. Oh my god, they're all gonna ruin it. What about these guys? Can I do something here? Can I assassinate you? Nope. This is too many of them. Oh boy. Okay, I got dogs, and I got weird dogs. But they're all fighting each other and not me, so I'll take that. I'll just leave. No problem. What was that? I think about it. I gotta come up with another spot, don't I? What other side shit do we got here? Looks like we took... Those were the two troublesome areas. They're just kind of hard to get into. Not hard. Well, I guess not hard. Kind of hard, though. They're not the easiest. You can't exactly just run to. I think the rest of these are not too difficult to get to. They might be hard to do. The one before the last one is the hardest one that I can recall. Died tons of times on that one, because that bridge, you can't let even one of them go through, and I get so wrapped up in just countering and all that shit, it doesn't work out. But you see the gratuitousness of your stealth window, of when you get to assassinate someone. It's extremely friendly. Kind of lame. Maybe not that lame. A little bit. It's not my favorite. It's probably one of the lower tier ones. Boy, I mean, if they had come out with a DLC that just added more kill animations, that would have sold like crazy good. That's what I'm really here for. It just looks, it's such a good looking game. And I am pretty sure this game came out for both consoles, the PS3 and the PS4. So it's technically, you know, like in that zone, right? It's a middle, it's not a recent generation game. Although it kind of, it really looks like it is, doesn't it? I mean, it looks really, really good. But I'm pretty sure it came out for both of the systems, PS3 and PS4. Avoid detect. Okay, this is actually not great. This one you have to avoid detection. The stealth one's mandatory stealth. Mandatory stealth is never fun. Even in stealth dedicated games, mandatory stealth is one of the most frustrating things to deal with. Because you just, I don't know, unless you know the area perfectly, it tends to just be a giant mess of just running around and hoping for the best. What just happened there? You've got to be kidding. Did he literally just burn himself doing nothing? That's incredible. That's incredible. I think he just burned himself running around. And because he has a fear of burning, it triggered him. That's incredible. Alright, so you see all these... Okay. Don't worry about it. That's not the mission. That's just a random... That's another nemesis thing. There's a random dude hanging out. Wasn't doing nothing. Okay, I got a guy looking at me and it's starting to piss me off. How would I take care of this goober?
A well-trained hunter makes a perfect killing machine.
I would like to be able to... Not too close. Oh boy, what would I like to be able to do? This is tough. I have to avoid and eliminate touch torchbearers near each ghoul's nest. Near each ghoul's nest. Do I have to... I'm gonna try something. This is gonna be... This is not gonna work, I think.
We've got a killer lurking around.
Missed the headshot. Avoid detection, eliminate orc torchbearers. So I can use my bow, that makes it a little bit easier, but oh man, that means I gotta get between all these spots and still not get detected. So this reckless running around is not good. And that's kind of my specialty, is recklessly running around. You know, it says they're near ghoul nests. Couldn't I somehow activate the nests? If I could get the ghouls to come out and kill them for me, that would be pretty sick. Oh my goodness, I do kind of sort of remember this. Oh no, no, this is terrible. This is absolutely horrible. You know, I might just not do these. I 100%ed this game, so like, kind of don't want to go through all the hassles if there are hassle points, and this is a hassle. It's like I did everything else. Should I really give up on this one? But I can't be seen by anybody, and it's so hard to do that in this place. There are fucking orcs everywhere. Alright, so here's the thing. These three guys up here, I don't have to kill them. They're all down there. Ooh, look at this. Free intelligence. I'll take it. Free intel's good. It's always good. I killed some of the guys I discovered. Fuck. Nah, it's not a big deal. Azdouche. Love those names. I'm hoping to get a lot more douches. I want to collect a lot of douches by the time this is over. There is a douche rog. I remember seeing a douche rog in my last play. Not quite douche rag, but douche rog is pretty close. It certainly made me giddy. I don't think I killed him. It's too legendary a name. Let's see here. So there's a guy there, and there's a guy there. The problem be here, if I stab one, then the other guy... I think the other guy is C. Can I ghost dad and maybe wall hack a little bit? Yeah, there is some wall hackery here, and it'll kind of help a little. Okay, what I will do... sniper him. And then get down there. That's a quick way down, plus I get the snipe. That was a really fall. That was a really long fall now that I think about it. Can I kill this guy? Anybody have known? Not sure. The problem here is those guys will definitely know. But I gotta kill that one dude. Is there anybody between me and him? Doesn't look that way. If I can...
Cave told me his category was tight.
Cave does nothing but lie. You can't.
I could try and attract. You think he'll come over here?
What he was doing. Damn face nearly took me off.
If I can get him down this way, then I could probably bow shot him. Something like that. Shit. But they don't know it was me yet. They are checking it out, though. They ain't happy. That's for sure. There's dudes looking all over the place right now. You hear that? I think maybe the ghoul nest got triggered. How do I do that? How do I pull them out? God, it'd be a hell of a lot easier if I could activate those ghoul traps. Holy hell. Because I don't even need to be near them. I can just, if I activate the ghoul traps, they'll do all the work. Uh-oh. He almost turned. See, that's the other thing. I like the game. I like, in another stealth game, he would have turned and he would have seen me and it would have been over. In this one, you get pretty nice amount of time before they turn, see you, and it's over. And that is super, super nice. It's super nice. It makes things just a wee bit more tolerable. Okay, so let's see. We got three dudes here. They are all reasonably separated. A dude. And they are largely looking away. This guy here is not, and that guy is not.
Stay alert, just in case.
This could be interesting. Okay, we're going off this guy first. What do they do? Nothing. They're all cool with it. Now, what about this dude? He's kind of seen. They are still cool. Alright. If I am not mistaken, we are looking pretty safe right now. He's way over there. We got some dudes right there. I think. This is going to be risky, but we'll do it. Assuming this is the last one. Oh, look at that. There's people out there. But you know what? He's the very last guy I need. So it's alright if they go like, what? This guy got shanked. They don't care. It doesn't matter. They can care all they want. I already got my quest done. Man, I was actually thinking of dumping it at that point. I was having flashbacks like, oh god, I remember being here for a while. My puppy is moving. This dog should be super tuckered out. I actually took him with my walk. So I think I just realized by killing those people, that is actually what brings the ghouls out. So you're killing the people, then the ghouls arrive. Talk about not helpful. It's making a lot of sounds over there. Holy shit! Oh god, they're pissed. They're real pissed. I don't think they're gonna leave me alone either. Can I do something? Can I run them into the other orcs? Can they reach me? They're like a fucking gang. No, go down. There we go. If I can get the ghouls down, I want them to attack these dudes over here. Apparently, they just kind of fuck off. Alright. No big D. No big D's around here. Let's go do this. This is mount the Caragor and some bonus objectives that I don't really care about. But I gotta tame this guy. Yes, I do. Slap my hand on his forehead. Let him know that he is mine. Kill three and stop the executions. Okay, so we got a 5, I got a 6, and I got a much closer. Alright, here we go. I think I might have just killed a guy that I wasn't supposed to. Or maybe I didn't. Oh my god, okay, this is gonna take forever if I do it like this. Ah, Ghost Dad to the rescue. Man, I gotta kill. Oh man, this sucks. I don't have a lot of time to be doing this in. I really don't have a lot of time to be doing this in. I might have to figure out a more optimal way to pull that off. So I don't think that worked out very good. Could activate my special power now. Just to start executing dudes. This is a special rune that I have on that lets me basically go into like an adrenaline drive. I'm stuck on the tree. And I lost my adrenaline. It looks super cool though, doesn't it? Alright. I don't think I'm doing this fast enough though. I got a minute once I get there. I can try and run around on the Caragor and swipe. Got him. There we go. That's the one I needed for sure. Chop this guy down. Oh, wow, we got it. That was really close. Well, I guess maybe it was not that close. 30 minutes? 30 seconds? 30 seconds. Okay, maybe not that bad. Maybe not that bad. Although my pet died. but who cares? He's very expendable. My weird dog is pretty expendable. Not you. You're not expendable. Akhoth. Karagor Tamer. I'm not going to worry about that guy. That was one of them, right? So I gotta go do the stealth one. Man. Shit's getting really crazy. This island seems to have like a lot of random events trigger out between the ghouls and the cats. The weird dogs. It's not really any quick way to get around the map except for that sprint. And you gotta look for little rocks to just hop over. It's almost like a mini game, but a very strange mini game. You can also just, if you can grab a Karagor, you can ride that all over the place and it's a little bit quicker. Alright, so what's the deal here? Follow the messenger and eliminate the worms without being detected? You gotta be kidding me. So I have to follow this guy, is what he's saying. And along his route, people are going to turn green. That was kind of cool. You know, just a while. Was I saying this game's actually pretty easy? I think I lied. This shit ain't easy at all. At least this stuff here is not easy. God damn it. Some guy's checking me out. Careful that I don't get detected while I'm running around really kind of clueless. You should hear him sizzle and pop. That was not what I wanted. But I somehow managed to save it. But I'm losing my guy.
Stupid dogs are afraid of the dark.
Got some kind of a reaver up here for some reason. Drop him. Take a look over here. That is the green guy. He is the last one. So I bet I could just straight up kill him. Oh! He got robbed! I got robbed. I got robbed! Why? Oh, wowie, 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 wowie. Not in a million years. Not in a million years. I never would have thought of it. I figured there was no way. I figured he would be dead before the guys actually respond to me being there. The window would be large enough for them to not enter alert phase. That is what I was thinking in my brain. Wow. I fucked that up really hard. really, really, really hard. That is so bad. I am so glad. I'm so glad I am doing this at 4 o'clock at night. 4 a.m. What?
And quiet, sneaky, but Uruk Seaman!
As Douche giggles. Oh boy. Kinda wanna kill them all. Oh boy. Yep, this is gonna not be easy. I think I went down. Can I kill him? I think I can do this. Nope, I can't do it. Yeah, I'll take that. That's fine. I know. I can't move after that. I swear to God, I'm not moving after that. Oh, game, I need you to respond to me now. Did I get him? It won't let me do it. Yeah, let's see if I can finish this. Oh my god, that was close. Every time I shit talk this game, I end up getting another fucking close call. Man. I'm telling you. Right when I get this game, I think I got it all figured out. I'm doing just fine. Shit really hits the fan. All because of that fucking... I wish I had some begonias right now. I'm hurting real deep. This hurts way more than anything that's ever happened to me in Dark Souls. It hurts that deep. Failing the quest like that? Oh man. I'll never live it down. Never ever. That was my time to shine and everything, and it fucked up. Jesus. I should have gotten them with the arrow. I should have gotten with the fucking arrow. I had to be cool. I had to risk it. I knew the weight. I knew it all. I bet the farm and it sucked. The farm's gone. I have to do all this again. What did I do here? Did I climb up something? No, I didn't. There's actually a guy behind me that can fuck this up pretty good. That was kind of close. I am really relying on this fucking bow and arrow right now.
Captain's gone off again. What do you think we can get away?
Oh, there's two? Oh no, there's just one. Right? Yes.
The ground broke loose and now someone's gotta go get it back.
Well, I'm gonna see if I can There we go. If I do that, If I do that to this guy, oh man, what's that gonna be like?
I ain't afraid of no Catagor. Next one I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it. You should be afraid of them. Just one of them can tear you apart.
I'm really tempted now to do the Shadow Strike and see if it fails the quest. Really tempted. Because it does count as a stealth kill. They walk away like that. I'm gonna try it. That's why I failed! There's another step! I almost failed again! Man, I have the worst luck. Man, I wish I had like some sort of a big Hadouken or something and blow him off the fucking cliff. Shit.
What are you complaining about?
I have no arrows. You know what? That's what the slaves are always crying. I could just single them out. I'm gonna try and do that. I'm gonna single them out. One arrow to end it all. Beautiful. Because I'm not satisfied. I gotta kill him. They made me go through that shit twice! Fuck them. Can I break this shield, like, if I just keep punching it? No, but you know what I should be able to do? There's a run at him. Run and... Oh, that's right. It's this one. Oh, shit. He blocked it? Okay, let's try that again. I haven't used this move. It's the shoulder bash. There we go. Doesn't really work right off the bat. In killing the shield. I wonder why that is. Took a couple of charges to kill the guy. Knock out his shield. I wonder if it gets better. That'd be nice. So, taking a cursory glance at the map, I don't see any more side stuff. We are successful in that endeavor. Let's take a look at some of the other stuff I got. I haven't looked at any of my runes or nothing. Do I have money? I have a point. Brace of Daggers, Wraith Finisher, Combat Drain. That might be worth it. Combat Wraith Finisher. That's good for freaking people out. Brace of Daggers. Yeah, let's go over with that one. That's good. That one's good. Let's move over. I do have money. Let's go ahead and up that because it is useful. Should probably do another round of runes. Storm of Earth. What is that? Storm of Urfail. Wait, I already have Storm of Urfail. Don't I? Wow, that's weird. I'm a little confused. I think I might Let me go look at my runes really quick. Yeah, this shit. Then I gotta sit through this shit really quick. It's not quick at all. what is it that... Flame of Anor. 20% chance. Rising... Grants access to Storm of Urfael legendary weapon power. So I actually... I'm using it already. So, wow, this is so weird. So this Rising Storm epic, right? I think this is a DLC epic. And I didn't realize it at the time, but it seems Storm of Urfael, or whatever it is, you fail, I fail, we're all fail. It looks like that's an actual thing that you buy. And I don't have to buy it because I, through the use of a rune, I get to have it. But if I do buy it in here, I can remove that rune and put something else on it. Unlimited stealth kills? Holy Christ. I didn't even know that was in there. Alright, well, let's go ahead and do that. We will do that. I will buy that. And in that way... Let's go ahead and put Orc Slayer on that. How do I remove a thing? I guess I can't, really. Right, so let's put Orc Slayer here. That's a nice one, right? Yeah, extra damage. Now I don't need the U fail or whatever anymore, right? Because I don't need it. I have it now. I have it as a thing. Rising Storm grants access to Storm or legendary weapon. But now I don't need that rune because I should have it. Yeah, okay. So I have it now. It is a default ability. I no longer need to have a rune equipped to have access to it. So I'm pretty sure that is a pre-order bonus. If you pre-order stuff and then you get the game, typically DLC add-on and shit like that. I had the same thing happen in Dishonored where I got a ton of stuff and it was just like game-breakingly a lot of stuff. Since this is the Game of the Year edition, you get all the pre-order bonuses, all the DLC, you get everything for the game. And I'm pretty certain that Rising Storm is the thing. Pretty sure that's it. Let's see, there's another Elven Grace rune. I think I already have an Elven Grace rune, so I don't really want to do that. Wraith Flash Kill, recover all focus and Elf Shot on any last chance success. Gain additional last chance. I mean, that is really good. I should probably have that. And now I have a fourth that I can do something with. What would I like to do? 58% focus on ground execute. Increase damage by 21 at a high streak range. Is that really 21% for 30 plus? That's pretty good. Critical strike, you get some health back. Flurry kill. I wish these were a little bit more impactful, but I mean, the game's already super easy. It's just, I don't know, if you really wanted to sit down and, like, work out the little stuff, it'd be nice to have these, like, more impactful. Hitting an enemy from behind increases damage. 49% chance, get full health on 30 streak. Oh, that's kind of interesting. 49% focus on a flurry kill. So far, I really like the damage stuff, so it's going to be Betrayer. Increased weapon damage by 23% when hitting an enemy from behind. What was the other one? 21% at high hit streak ranges, 30+. Well, I mean, it's not hard getting 30+, is it? It's actually pretty easy. It's going to be the bow and the dagger that I'm going to struggle with, isn't it? I don't think I got a lot of runes. Yeah, I really don't. Recover 4 L shot on a Drain or Bran. Okay, that actually sounds pretty damn good. 41% chance to get 30 focus on hand. Nah, it's not so good. That's the same thing. Will of the West, 38% recover health on a headshot. And, I mean, yeah. Nah. I think I like this one. So on a drain or a brand, I have a chance of getting, like, a bunch of shit back. Also, that dagger's looking pretty good. One with nature. Now, I cannot have... It's not stacked with the other one with nature rune. Oh, okay. Never mind. I guess I can have that. I like these, so we're going to keep them. Terraform more than two Uruks. Drain from above a brand. Grab shank kills. Recover 16% health on a stealth kill. This is actually just flat out. This isn't even a chance. This is an actual 16% health on any stealth kill. That's not too bad. 22% when completing a drain or a brand. Oh, that too is also, is it a stealth drain or brand? Can it be mid-combat? Actually, sounds pretty good. Rule through fear. Recover 52% focus on a stealth kill. Favor of the Lady. I'm going to try that out. I'm going to hang on to that. I actually did have a couple of runes. I thought I ran out. Cool. Alright, so that's all of that. Don't have any money to get anything else. Got all my health up. So I think the next thing I'm going to do is focus on getting the rest of these. That should be kind of cool. I'm pretty sure they all share the same timer, too. So you got to choose which one you want to use. You can either go crazy with executes, or you go into the bow and just have unlimited focus, I guess. Or stealth and just be able to fucking stealth kill everything on the planet. That's kind of a nice choice. It's kind of cool that you get the choice, even though you're already pretty grossly powered at this point. They obviously don't care. They would rather you have fun. So, I see no more of that side stuff there. Upgrades are good. So I think we'll do the side stuff. Not side stuff. I think we'll go back on to doing the main mission stuff. Queen of the Shore, I'm pretty certain, is like the mainstay. I want to go do the dwarf. And the reason I want to go do the dwarf is because after I am done with the dwarf's questline, I would like to move on to the DLC, which is like the Hunter DLC or something like that. Lord of the Hunt. I would like to do that. Never done it before. Never seen any of the DLC. So let's go ahead and knock out the main quest story with the dwarf. And then we'll go pick that up when we're done. Probably not tonight, I don't think. I usually don't even stream this late at night. It's fucking... I'm all fucked up. I'm super, super weird today. Oh, I should probably free these guys. Even though I don't do this shit. I assassinate from behind. Oh, I can't. Fuck. See, this is... I hope, like, in future, if they do a future one, you can assassinate from, like, oversides and things like that. Wow, I'm out of elf shots. I totally forgot. Can I choke any of them? No, no way. Alright, whatever. I need to brand some guy, or, you know, choke him out. There we go. Somebody's sneaking around. Get a couple arrows back. And then I get lucky. I think I got lucky and got four arrows back instead of one, I guess? I'm actually not certain what the default is when you do that. Anyways, here we go. Back to some main story stuff. This should be nice. Get to enjoy our time with the dwarf.
You shouldn't see me. You shouldn't hear me. It was a clean kill. And none of it is going to go to waste.
You see, the costume in the cutscene is a little different than the DLC one I'm wearing. That's when he's that's the default, that's all torn up, and then I'm wearing the pre-torn up version.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst! Well, Better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Captain's sharpen the coming? Swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny. Oh. So tell me, Captain.
I like this guy.
Have you ever hunted like a Graug?
A Graug has what you promised me.
Aye. Not just any Graug. The largest one I ever came across. We must prepare.
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg.
You just called me a bitch?
It's not about rules, my captain.
I think you just either called me or compared me to a bitch. I'm not sure which it is.
It's about instinct, and it's about guts. Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me.
Damn. Like, I'm actually... I'm, like, checking out that dwarf's tats and everything. They have pretty good job on his tattoos.
First lesson of Karagor hunting. Do not die.
What do we need them for?
We ride them. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. These beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them.
Big surprise.
Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly.
Don't really remember Caragos. What this stuff was.
Well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Karagors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river. She hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? The hunt is my mistress. Beautiful.
This is one of the nicer things about the game is the autofollow is,
like my wife.
I don't know how they do it, but they just manage to make it so your speed is comparable. Like, I don't have to touch anything. It all just kind of goes on its own. Until I get to the goddamn ladders. Then my point is thoroughly shat on. And then he starts running. That too. Another
that one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Karagor. It'll catch your scent a mile away.
What do you propose then?
Why don't you hop in and introduce yourself? Ask it for a ride.
What a perfect pause. Gain the ability to counter a Karagor's leap. Yeah, I mean, I've been running around doing everything. So I, like, don't have some of the basic stuff I should have at this point. Dominate the Karagor.
So the Karagor charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat dirt.
Ooh, Ghost Dad.
What now? Hop on and take him for a ride. Hold tight.
Reach and touch deep into his darkness. Whoop! He just leaps on it. How does he tame? He doesn't get the branding power like I do. Ah. Come on now.
That's about the same time it took me to tame one. You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
Did he just compliment me and then said I didn't do too well?
Nice place. Sounds depressing.
What the hell? Oh wow, it auto-leaped me over the thing and I stopped.
Let's find some Uruks. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it'll fight for you. Cutting orcs! Great way to unwind!
Oh, that's right, I'm not supposed to do that. I really like that you can leap off it though, it's really cool. What do I do? Oh, that's right, I just bite. I just slapped the two guys next to me. It's really crazy when that animation looks really good. Oops. The ragdoll looks really good when they pick that up.
You've been hunting and learning for long, dwarf.
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. Though the doom does add a spice to the hunt. Sure, you can ride a character, but can you shoot from one?
Kill more orcs. Oh boy. Does my cat chewing on him count? It's the only question I really need to know. Not a clean kill? I think I just stole his kill, actually. I think I did just steal his kill. Whoops. Don't worry, I'll shoot it now so it sets them all alight right away. Did I win? No, I didn't win yet.
Fight him however you like.
No, running short on lessons.
Running long on lip. You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be, even before they tossed me to the rocks below.
Great eagle, huh? That would be the shit that they called in the movies, right? Woo! Well, the nice thing here is that because I went crazy earlier with the fucking flame light and everything, I don't think I have to worry about Corbin killing any more than me. Because I got 20 on his 5 so far. Trying to get the chomp in. There we go. Gotta keep its life up. I don't think you lose if your pet dies, but you know. It would be kind of a bad precedent if I ended up losing my dog. Where'd he go? Oh shit. Have fun.
Torvin is too quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we should track the hunter.
Alright. It's so cheating. I just looked a ghost at and I'm good.
Torvin needs help.
I like that. I do like that stealth takedown. That's really cool. It looks really good. Leap off and stab.
What does riding Caragors have to do with killing Grogs?
All these questions, Captain. Well, you were supposed to follow orders.
You're testing my patience, Torvin.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. You're gonna need size and strength to fight the mighty Grog. Remember, on the hunt, expect his armed.
I'm always impressed how it looks.
It'll even call you sir.
It's doing a really good job. The cutscene stuff, I guess. I mean, the main game looks pretty good too, but cutscene stuff looks quite a bit better.
This dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
You know, I don't really remember why we end up doing all this work with the dwarf. Because you do end up killing the Grog. I don't really understand. I don't think it did anything, though. So I can't remember. Oh, shit. It's just paper. I don't have to worry about killing a guy. Sweet. It's always nice. Okay, everybody's locked up there, so I guess I gotta open up these guys. Prack the dumb. Am I too far from the thing? I don't think I'm too far from it. Can I leap onto my pet from here? Yes, I can. And climb up on its own. Fix my damn camera. There we go. Hello! Some issues going on there. I like that you can. Oh wow, I guess maybe it is a one blow. I thought it was one blow against the short shield guys on the Caradwar. Apparently that is incorrect. Damn. They're going after my Caradwar. They're going after my dog. Can I do a flash from here? No, I can't. That sucks. I think I gotta be a person for this anyways. Right, next up, hunting partners. Cool, cool, cool.
Getting some work done tonight.
Hope you're not put off by the wee scars.
Actually, I have a few of my own.
Oh, I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
Huh. The mighty Grog. You give me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, McCartman. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
My dog's wondering what the hell we're playing so late for.
What lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Grog?
You want to hunt Grog? So you shall. But not just any Grog. This is a rare one. It's territorial. Strong enough to claim land as its own. You and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Grog before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you're...
Was that a dick? That was a dick joke.
I do.
Largest part of him?
And since you're so good
at taking
orders,
Talion.
I'll tell you how.
Dropping dwarf dick jokes?
Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and
must go to the internet.
But why not his throat?
There's one place Grogs aren't covered in spiky scales. Don't call a weakness a Grog's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes.
I think you're supposed to ride the thing, right?
There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
All right. sneak up unaware and bleed it. Oh, you can actually stealth those guys? I didn't even know that. You see, oh man, the problem, not really a problem, I guess it's kind of a problem. The thing is you really, really, really rarely interact with Graugs. Extremely rare in the base game. Supposedly, that's not the same with the DLC. The DLC changes that.
I've got to pierce its ankle if I want to bleed it. Quite a ride.
All right. Now I can claim that, right? So that was. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Gotta go for speed.
What just happened? Oh boy. Is it dead? Nope. He's still going. I thought I'd get more than one.
Sounds easy enough.
Oh boy. That didn't seem to happen. I am supposed to shoot it in the head, right? Oh no, I gotta lure it first. Okay, my bad.
To lead this grog to Torvin.
Yeah, you! I've slain bigger crabs when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long. Three. Shoot it in the head.
Gain the ability to mount a stunned Graug. Okay.
I have an idea.
Oh shit. Hold it. Up. Hold it. And then press. You don't mash, you just gotta press it once. Up, 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 up! Yeah. Alright, it's so infrequent that you actually deal with the Graugs. It kinda sucks. They put in some effort and then you just don't really do anything with it. Swipe. Munch. It's not very satisfying, to be honest. Like, I feel like this should have a bigger AE. Bigger radius. Instead of crushing. Oh man, he's got intel! Oh. Just chomped on his titties. Kinda wish there was more you could do with the guy. Can you run him over? Wow, you can. Damn, I think I just wrecked my pet. Yeah, I think I just fucking wrecked my pet. Yoink. And munch.
Your life ends with the sting of my blade.
Well, I killed my own cat. Might have been a problem. R2 plus circle to kill the Graug. Alright, Graug. You've been Well, you've been shitty, so fuck you. Can't just let it run around on its own, I guess. Even though it was branded by me.
Say, sir. We be unusual to ride the ground.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. Usual instinct. Gumption. Respect.
Where was the respect part? I don't know when they showed that.
Got guts. Let's go spill some, hey?
Cool.
The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to men. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
I like the Lord of the Rings lore, like, way too much. It's so, like, hokey, basic fantasy shit, you know? It's so old. It's so, like, just the most basic of basic. I love it. It's just too cool. I don't know. I guess I like my fantasies super dry, I guess, you know? Jeez. Oh, boy. Can I make this? Or is it going to take a while? Oh, you see that? There's a fist. Fertilize.
You understand? You are so hungry. This is a crime to try and feed your family. You must help.
Yep.
Don't stop fighting, Raven.
He was begging, and then he was like, "Don't stop fighting." Shouldn't have been too far, right? Hell yeah. We're close. We're not too far at all. I tell you, it's starting to... Sleep is starting to hit me pretty good. How long have I been playing? Almost 2 hours? Well, that's not too bad. Let's tackle this, yeah? This is the last part. This is the last deal.
Torvin.
I think. Or at least it should be the last deal, right?
Time to go hunting!
Do I gotta do something? I think I gotta counter it. Whoop! Alright. There we go. Kinda let it charge me there. Whoop. Wow, that circle is really small, isn't it?
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Grau calls you there.
His axe is really small.
I'm ready to fight the Grau.
That's just what you do. Fight. No art. No finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing. It's bigger than that.
From your perspective, what you doing there? What you doing there, dwarf?
This crowd is very, very big. Oh, wait. You're wrong, David. The crowds are one of the oldest species of Mordor.
That's too fun.
And the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this crowd. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
Tired little pooch.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I've been hunting this crowd for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that
That's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive.
The mighty Growl will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvin the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
That's assuming they're not busy mining the shit out of everything.
Whoa!
The Karagors are too quiet. I don't think the Grog is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military. I like it.
Better in the cutscene than it did in the game, doesn't it? It looks much bigger in this cutscene. His axe, I mean. Not his dwarf junk.
It's an axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Well, there was a thing that happened here? It was a ghost dad related moment. Probably should have waited to pull on that. Now's not the time to be tugging on things. Also a DLC. We will play this as one of the DLC things. I think when I beat the game, I'll go do it. Yeah, beat the game. At least I think. Unless that was someone else. Pretty sure that was.
Hey, that's right. Remember me.
Whoosh. Oh! I'm dead. It's such a rancor, though, isn't it? This is straight Star Wars. Like, I just kind of thought about it. This is totally the rancor. There's no way. There's no way it's not. Oh shit. Legendary Growl. Actual boss fight.
It's too strong. I must attack from afar. A shot.
Whoa.
Skull will disorient him.
There we go. That's what I'm supposed to do. I want to need quick time stuff, but apparently it doesn't happen. Run away. It's all pissed. What the hell's going on? Oh wow, some other things. Shoot the ghouls out of the Grog's hand. See if I can. I've never done it. Damn, it paused. What happened? Oh, shit. That was really weird. What is going on? This is really pissing me off. Did you see what was happening there? Christ. I have no focus left. It kept, like, unpausing my pause. not an elf shot. I think I just realized now that he was getting health back that whole time. Are you gonna charge? Oh boy, that was not a charge. Yeah, I'm holding down the stuff. There we go. I'll start running. Dodge out of the way. Just gotta bring some more assholes around. I get to stab them. So I gotta kill all the ghouls without him getting a lunch. That's the deal. Even these kill. Because they're so weak, you know? Did I get it? Nope, I don't think I did. Not even sure I have arrows left. Hit it. I don't have any focus left. There we go. It's funny it's giving me all these tutorials. I kind of get it. Let's just kind of not fuck it up. Ugh. Not enough. Still going. Probably can't kill it, I think. The hell was that? I got sprayed? See, as soon as before I even released, it fucking took the focus away. Yeah, that's what happened. Yeah, it doesn't really matter at that point, because I just tough it out anyways. There we go. That should do it. Charge. I can't believe that worked, but it worked. There we go. How to finish it. This is a cutscene, so I don't think I got any quick time. Fuck off, strong man. It's a great scene. He just starts kicking it. This shit's good shit. This shit's good shit. Should have taken the money, Toons.
Indeed, indeed.
Should have taken the money.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other plans to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put some
chance. No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If
you survive. Come near the Blue Mountains.
Blue Mountains.
Lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink.
I do hope our paths cross again.
So you do follow this guy. I guess there is a purpose.
Now how do I get you out of here?
Because you end up finding an artifact. So Ghost Dad's happy at least. So that's kind of a purpose, I guess. A little weird. There's no real promise that was going to be there. Cool. So that's Torben. That's the dwarf stuff. So, I think I'll wrap it up. So that should be it. Because now, pretty much at this point, I just have the main quest to do, right? I think? Yes. There we go. Great white Graug.
I hope that Torben finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
Yeah, I don't think you can really get legendary Graug in the main game. I'm not sure. Now that I think about it, I'm not entirely sure. Brace of Daggers. Actually, the Brace of Dagger would have been pretty good. I haven't done a combat drain yet. Oh, wait, is that stealth when you hit streak? No, that's a hit streak. Yeah, okay, we'll do this. Brace of Dagger. It's a little too late now to actually use that. Cool. Alright. Fantastic. So, very quiet night. It's been very quiet. But thank Denix for stopping by. I saw the view counter kind of flicker a little bit, so I think maybe a couple of you guys were stopping in and out. Appreciate it. Glad some people were able to hang out at least a little bit. But it's 5:13, it's almost 5:15 in the morning. And I'm exhausted. I'm finally starting to come down. I'm starting to lose my energetic streak. But that's good, because I want to sleep. I am going to try and stream. So here's the thing. I think I'm going to be busy over the weekend, right? Unlock both the brand and stealth brand. Oh, shit. Well, that's why I don't have those unlocked. Combat drain and dispatch. I explain when they're not out yet. So kind of part of the reason I wanted to stream tonight was because I think I'm going to be busy for a while over the weekend. Maybe. I'm not sure. But just in case I am, just wanted to show up a little bit because I haven't done it in the last couple days either. So here we go. 2 hours of Shadow of Mordor at fucking 3 o'clock at night. But at least we did it. At least I did some streaming. That's the important thing. Thanks for hanging out, guys. Hopefully I will catch you sometime over the weekend. I'm hoping to do morning. I usually do morning stuff. So if you're a nighttime person, like it's 5 a.m. right now, you're wondering what the fuck, usually I'm not on at this time. So the next time I'm on, hopefully, it'll be more during the day. And maybe some Dark Souls. If it is, I'll probably go do some Dark Souls 3 or something. Though I am really into this game right now. I kind of just want to beat it. I kind of just want to get through it. I'm really enjoying it. I don't really like jumping different stuff. And also I can do the DLC now too, which is something I haven't done before. So man, I gotta think about that. But I got time to think about it. So yeah, thanks for hanging out. I will catch you guys next time I catch you. Peace out. I'm gonna get some really, really, really good sleep. Some really good sleep.